We're killing this damn thing.
Careful, lads.
Ready yourself.
No way, no way in hell. No! No! I was so close on my first attempt on a Valkyrie. Bro!
Ready yourself.
Not how I planned it to go, but it's alright. What? I just gotta throw rocks at her.
Ready yourself.
Thank you. this is the series in which I keep dying to a damn Valkyrie.
Ready yourself.
Oh, I thought I didn't have any stones, I was about to say. What? 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 Okay. I almost keep killing this Valkyrie. Like, I'm just...
Ready yourself.
They had to start pulling the Valhalla right at the end, man. What? Bro, I kept dodging, what do you mean? She decides to land them like the split second that I'm about to dodge again. What?
Ready yourself.
Yeah. Oh my god, again, man. This is the second time that actually happened where she's literally about to do an attack and I just try attacking first. I attack first already, like, I was one that did it first and she still gets a domination over me. BS! Look at that! She literally comes a second right after, and I still, dodging, she still gets me no matter what. This game is full of BS. It's like, they really want me not to fight this Valkyrie. Like, I'm literally about to win, she just always has to wait 2 seconds after.
Ready yourself.
Yeah, that time I just got into the fire. Okay. I guess Atreus shooting her doesn't do anything anymore. God. This game doesn't make any more sense. It's like, do they get invincibility like the second after or something?
Ready yourself.
Look at that, wait, you see what I mean? Okay. 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 I sometimes kind of hate this game. Sometimes do. Oh my God. Okay, okay, okay. That, what? Alright, no, I'm about to lose. Told you. How do you still do your attack when I'm legit? Hit me with a frost, like legit, a charm from a frost, like a frost ancient. How does that make any sense? How are you still able to attack? You should be like legit stunned. Bro. It's like the game really does want me to like lose this.
Ready yourself.
That's a freaking joke, bro. Like, look at that. Look at that! I mean, come on! I can't even do my attacks! Bro, like, I mean, Atreus can't even stun her. Like, that's supposed to happen. Why is it not happening? Like, what am I supposed to do to stop these stun attacks? Oh my god.
Ready yourself.
Bro, like, I mean, come on. Seriously? Honestly, bro. my god. The Valkyrie is legit the thing that takes up all the videos. Y'all see what I mean by that, right? Like, literally waits like the split second I'm done, dude. Bro, like, look at that! Okay, I was like legit like a splinter away, like come on, that doesn't, be right back for a sec. Alrighty, I'm back.
Ready yourself.
Okay. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, bro. Come on. Like, y'all saw that too. Oh, about to get a Valhalla on me. What? Why don't they let us carry two of those things? Like, actually, I'm gonna go see. Like, I wonder.
Now you're talking.
Oh, that makes sense.
You got a fine deal there. Something for the boy? What next? Okay, if that'll hold you for now. Lots of luck.
Thank you, Brock. I do need the luck. I'm gonna fight a damn Valkyrie for crying out loud.
yourself.
Oh my gosh, I only defeated it.
Freedom.
That's right, m'lady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Kratos, I mean, Kratos is right, though.
Another Valkyrie rescue. Although, you'd think if they wanted to be killed, they'd make it a little easier for us.
Not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
What do you mean?
Whatever made them this way, they are mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.
Well, that's honestly it for Muspelheim. 100% Alfheim, 100% Helheim. Well, time to go to Brock's shop so we can upgrade. For sure, we can upgrade our Chaos Blades now.
What'll it be? justice. Well, what else were we talking about?
Alright, Nilfheim. This is the last one. How much do we have in Midgard? 7 out of 12 favors, only 20 out of 34 artifacts, 19 out of 30 mystic gateways, by the way, 8 out of 13 shops, 22 out of 37 lore markers, 17 out of 43 Odin Ravens killed, 2 undiscovered, which means there's probably going to be a Valkyrie here, Nornir chest, legendary chest, and realm tier encounters. What? Oh, just go tree.
Got you all bum-fuzzled over there. Get going.
I'm going to those mines. Hold up.
Atreus, follow me.
You two going in or what?
I'm just wondering why Brock and Sindri are having their shop over Midgard when it's just only Kratos and Atreus here. Like, that's the part that just kind of gets me there, like, what the heck? No.
Well, looky who decided to show. Talk to this here Reen.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Unvari!
Ha! Knew it!
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, So, as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put it in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. You make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you.
Alrighty.
Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
It'll be so weird to imagine Brock not being Mu.
Anvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Make quite a formidable duo.
Anvari says this dwarf was part of his crew, that he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Right, you are Atreus. I mean, all Kratos.
Oh, that didn't work. Oh, he did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. Cannot be trusted.
Focus up, boy.
I hated these things. Still do.
Don't know how. Boy.
Sir. Another map. Bet we'll find some ninjas for you.
I'm trying to see how you even get here. Did not notice that. Still can't believe it though, how thing like gameplays now. Originally I had like a bunch of ideas, but since my phone doesn't work for recordings, I'm like kind of confined to gaming right now. I don't mind it actually, I enjoy it. Yama.
A dead soul. What's a soul eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
Would I be able to get across? Oh.
I see no traps.
Sounded so sure about it.
It is over.
shop is up there. But I know, I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
I don't know what we're gonna, the reward we're gonna get from this. What is this?